I think she has kind of like a magnetic personality, and so there have been many evenings when we've, you know, been trying to leave wherever we are, and there's kind of a swarm of people around Rachel because she really is so engaging and so curious about other people.
I think it's impossible for Rachel not to bring hope to everybody in this world. I wish that everyone could know Rachel. She lives every day to the fullest, and the disease has not slowed her down at all. I think she could inspire everyone worldwide to just live their life every day.
I was so impressed with how young she was, and at the same time how mature she was about everything that was happening to her.
I think that Chris for Life is honoring Rachel because, to be blunt, she's a badass.
As time has gone on, I've just grown in my admiration, if anything, for all that she takes on and works with, and her still ability to always be upbeat about whatever's happening.
I know that she is in a lot of pain, and yet she is out there every day canvassing for this cause and advocating for prevention and for care for patients. And that is mind-blowing.
She's a beautiful example for all of us, you know, for living our lives, whether we're living in disease and combating it, or we're totally healthy without disease. She lives life to the fullest, to the hilt, and she's not stopping in any way. That's why we're honoring Rachel, because she's wonderful Rachel.
Why do I think Chris for Life is honoring me? It's hard to say. I mean, it's... I'm gonna get emotional again. I think ever since I was diagnosed, I have tried to use this horrible thing that I hate every day. Tried to find something in it that I can use for good. I'm trying to do everything I can to turn this into something better than what it is for me. To share my experience with others, to try to get the word out there, to try to advocate for myself, for others, to make sure no one is alone with this disease, to try to find, to help fund new treatments and find maybe a cure one day. And I don't know that this is going to do anything for my own case, but I hope that it will help other people in the future. Crashing down, I'm still gonna stand my solid.